machine. Yeah, you can see the ground sometimes doesn't thaw under here. Yeah, it's still squishy. Frost never really makes it. So you'll see here, Trav's a lot heavier. He might sink in a little bit more. That's where you always get stuck, and then you gotta winch out on that cedar tree right there. Trail last weekend and it's tight. That's what I did 3 times. Good old Wisconsin cedar swamp. There's a freaking stump right there. You can see it and you can't get over top of that. Right behind you there. Give a reverse and just a little bump. A little bit passenger and a little bump. There you go. This trail might get pretty hairy with a side-by-side during the summer. Because this is a lot softer. Yeah. you might have to somehow position yourself this way.
Might have to go that way to back up over it.
Yep. Run her right to the edge here, and worst case scenario, Trav, you can get out this way. There's another way, but more than likely. Remember when the remember? Oh, crap! We got damage. Good news is the tail light's still working. Shit. Could be worse.
Yep. Rest job in a couple years will come in.
Yep. Well, a couple years back when we were here with the X4 and we climbed up that hill over there.
Yeah.
The X4 barely made it with Mike in it, remember that? You can actually go this way and go around that ash with the blue line on it and get up that way, but the hill is steeper over here. That's the only reason I'm going this way. I can guide you here. You might actually make it under if you hug the driver tire right tight to that freaking ash tree right there. Or is that hard maple? I can't tell. It's winter out. Forgive me, boys. Getting over the damn log now. It was just a branch land on top of your cage. Hold on here, Trap. Back her up, hard passenger. Of the RMAX.